out button, so they're better off just clicking the subscribe get simple link that you should put in every single one of your descriptions. Basically what this link does is it leads anyone who clicks it straight to your channel's page. But it doesn't stop there, it gets better.
Alright guys, I'm in my super sick car and I'm at my super sick mansion and then, oh wait, I'm in an alley in Pittsburgh getting out of my Volkswagen Golf. Kale, what do you gotta say to the people right now?
I gotta tell you a little bit about Amazon.
So close. I know how to watch more views, so I know what it's like when you're starting from scratch, and I know a lot of my fans that I inspire you to start your YouTube channel. By the way, if your channel is how I retire at the age of 27, where I kind of share my story, what I've done, some of the lessons that trailer, tell them who you are, what tell them who you are, what
Lamborghini will be in your driveway.
No,
what, 2 seconds after. 2 seconds after you get into this rift.
I'm gonna get him. I'm not gonna lose. I also got a lot of fireball. That's gonna be nice for him. Get trapped. Get out of the trap. Get the trap.
Thank you. You a bot.
Can you leave me alone, please? Doctor.
Why? I'm a doctor.
I can't even scream without you coming to get me.
purple Da Vinci and Louis on air it out. Air it out. We might hit the DJ and beat some my music, go pick him out. Pick him out. Oh, he took me crazy. I might have my shooters go air it out. And hit him all. Air it out.
Thank you.
What the heck?